Please support my free channel by giving your like, subscribing, and do not forget to press the bell icon. Thank you.
Preserve our Bharat culture. We are really proud of our Bharat culture. It has withstood the evolution of time. Our culture never diminished, though invaders of different race and language tried to destroy it. Our ancestors stood firm in protecting the Bharat culture. Right from the golden days of Gurukulam and later by Nalanda University, Sarada Peeth, and many such great institutions, education was in the forefront of our Bharat culture. The high value of education in Bharat resulted in many remarkable findings like the zero theory, which was pivotal in the development of modern science across the globe. Other than education, yoga and meditation cultured the mind and body of the people in Bharat. The four Vedas of our Bharat paved way to divinity and also opened up avenues like Vedic medicine, Vedic mathematics, Vedic geography, Vedic astrology, and more, thus adding value to the essence of Bharat culture. Gods like Sri Rama, who taught the intricacies of good governance, and Sri Krishna, who promoted the art of living, 12 Alvars of the Vaishnavites, 63 Nayanmars of the Saivites, saints from Buddhism, Jainism, Sikhism, and many other faiths added more power to our Bharat culture. Vishwakarma, the god of architecture, gave us the Vastu Sastram, which became a fine blend to our Bharat culture. Aswini brothers, horse-headed twin human brothers, mentioned in our Vedic scriptures as divine mendicants, led Bharat to the field of human ailment and cure. Dhanvantri, god of Ayurveda, Agastya, father of Siddha, and many more saints of those days practiced medicine. Every household practiced medicinal cure, which eventually became a part of their Bharat culture. Though diverse in caste, religion, language, and habits, our Bharat believed in music, dance, and drama to cleanse and rejuvenate the mind, body, and soul. As Bharat was abundant in natural and human resources, our powerful and valiant rulers had never an urge or need to invade and enslave other lands. Though science and technology developed in leaps and bounds, our Bharat culture always stood the test of time. It is now our responsibility to ensure that our descendants cherish what our ancestors had handed over to us. Let us preserve our wonderful Bharat culture. Vande Bharatam. Jai Hind.
Please support my free channel by giving your like, subscribing, and do not forget to press the bell icon. Thank you.